My name is Maggie McGilvery. I run a real estate team called Golden Realty Group. I've been a realtor for 9 years, and the great thing about this job is that it continues to evolve and change, and that's what I love. Every day is new.
I have a client that I sold her home last year, and she had another home that she moved into, and it was a real fixer-upper that she had purchased from somebody. They may have even been a hoarder at the time, I can't remember, but it was a real fixer-upper, but on the water, right on the ocean. And I'm gonna go see it because she wants me to give her a market valuation on it.
So we went out to Peggy's house today. She lives out on the ocean in Bayside. Fascinating, fascinating lady. I just love her. She's one of those people that will forever be a friend of mine.
Good morning.
All right. I can't believe this place.
Oh, wow. Remember the wall right here?
Wow.
With the little 1970s pastel.
Yep. This is exceptional. I went out there to see this house today because I need to establish a value for her. She's purchased it, she's put some money into it. Whether she's going to sell right now or later is yet to be determined, but we need to know what it's worth. So again, market is very hot. She's done some beautiful work.
So like literally everything is new.
Wow.
There's nothing, closet door, knobs, you know what
and
I mean?
You kept it as the three bedrooms,
yeah,
right?
Well, now it's a four bedroom.
A four bedroom?
Yes.
Oh, I love it. I love it. Sometimes, you know, with clients, that feeling you have for them goes well beyond the transaction, and you really want the best for them. So to see her home today, see that finished product, which was just finished, I couldn't be happier. Do you have a house in the city, or do you live in the, you know, more rural area or cottage or something like that? But this is like, you still get the feeling, you get the feeling of both.
Oh, yeah.
When you see a client do something like that, it's, again, quite special. It's lovely to see someone that has vision, because I have vision. I can see past all of the, you know, the walls with the closed-in spaces and the old wallpaper and everything like that, but not everybody does. In fact, few people can these days. So to see somebody else use their vision in a home and turn it into something magnificent is really quite lovely. If you were to sell it, you would make quite a bit of money, especially in this market.
Well, you're gonna have to show me.
Yeah, it's funny how even our conversation before, when we were looking at valuation and stuff, mm-hmm. how things have changed so
yes.
much in our marketplace.
Things have changed, and this has changed.
This has changed,
so I
absolutely.
Think compounding those two things.
Well, I'm going to go pull some comparables. So after seeing it today, I'm going to jump in, look at some comparable solds, look at that, and I'm going to be giving her estimated market value. All right. Off we go. Okay, bye. So today we're at Wacky's Atrium. They have everything you can imagine for a house. We're gonna go out back because we're gonna pick some selections for our new construction semis that we'll be building. I was fortunate enough to establish a relationship with Laura Scarpone. She is the project manager there, and she and I connected instantly. She is the type of woman that will, you know, be on site in her construction hat and boots and everything, and you know, telling those men what to do, and they listen to her.
So one of the upgrades for a standard package with a builder.
Yeah, I think we actually did. Do you have a narrower version of this?
The thermofoil is a Chesapeake door. This would be a small upgrade to the standard
okay.
package about it.
Okay. Would you put gold with this?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I would first initially go to, would be
you
like
know,
a gold.
I'm more than happy to go grab you some samples of hardware too if you want.
Sure. Let's see if they look, how they look. Look at the flooring?
Yeah, let's
okay.
do it.
All right, cool.
Usually there's a bit of an upgrade for a vinyl plank, but depending on product and whatnot. It's same with the vinyl plank.
It's funny because the younger generation, again, they love this stuff, and the older generation, I find they naturally want to deviate to a wood until you explain to them it's this is actually a better product overall. Yeah. So I can't wait.
I'm super excited.
Yeah. It's gonna be good.
All right. Well, here's to building a beautiful tomorrow.
Yes. Absolutely. All right, babe.
Stay safe.
Okay. I think the hardest part when I speak to other agents is that I don't think people really realize what this career involves, because you're never off. You know, it's an important role, and it's one where we work around when other people are free, right? It's funny, you know, it's one of those things where you're exhausted, and yet if your phone doesn't ring for 3 hours in a row, you think something's wrong. I would like a day off, though.
For more reality shows, visit YaMediaTV.com.